understand why people don't see me when I'm driving. Like, I'm on the road. I'm driving in a fucking car. Alright? It's, you know, it's not a big truck, but it's not a really small car. I'm not a fucking motorcycle. I'm in a little car. Especially in daylight. It's in fucking daylight. Like, no, you can't pass the guy that just cut you off because I'm right next to you. People don't even bother looking in their blind spot. All I have to do is look over. There I am. That's my car. Right over there. All you have to do is turn your head. Just turn your head. Maybe just even a slight turn your head. Like, oh, yeah, there's a car in that lane. You can't just, you know, swerve around. Clearly you can wait till I pass you and then drive by. I mean, I'm not going that slow, okay? Seriously, I go fast and I know my brakes don't work. And if I'm a better driver than you, you definitely should not be on the road. You can't stop at a stop sign in your fucking little Porsche and stay there for 16 turns. That's not how it works. It's only a three-way stop sign. You can't stay there for all the cars to go by and just fix your fucking hair or do whatever you're doing in your fancy little fucking Porsche. You know, what are you, rich? Yeah, I know you're rich. You know, maybe you shouldn't even be driving. Maybe you should get a fucking limo and have the limo driver drive you every fucking where where you can drink in the backseat and fix your hair all you want. That's what you should be doing if you're fucking rich. Don't drive. Don't sit at the stop line. I'm behind you. Do you not see me behind you? I've been following you for the past 16 lights. I'm right there. I'm still there. I'm in a car and it's daylight. And you just stop and fix your fucking hair? Not cool. So not cool. Now I see you and I'm a girl. I'm practically oblivious to everything except for my hair and my shoes. I'm gonna be that person who gets in a fucking car crash and it's not even my fault. I'm gonna be the person just driving along, following the stop sign, seeing that car, oh, see that car, yeah, yeah. And someone's gonna come out of nowhere, out of a fucking driveway in reverse and go, poosh. That's how I'm gonna get in a car accident. And it's not gonna be my job, you know, to make sure that everyone's, you know, out to get me. This is why I pretend that everyone's out to get me, because no one fucking thinks when you're on the fucking road. It's like, how do you just drive around and, you know, I'm gonna be in reverse for a while. It's like, you shouldn't even have a license. You need to go back to driver's ed. You don't even pay attention. You don't even look in your goddamn mirror before you reverse out of your fucking driveway. I'm literally right there the whole time. I've never left. I've never hit anybody while driving. I've never hit a car because I know how my car drives. I know that I can go up to 80 and I know that my brakes don't work very well. So, you know, if anybody is, you know, a dangerous hazard, it is me. But I'm clearly the better driver than everybody else. If I, you know, see you, I know when to stop. Be like, oh yeah, that person's going to cut me off. I'm going to slow down because I'm a nice person. Because I know that he's a fucking asshole.